Don't disappear like that. You had me... But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I went up the tower. I'm not exact... Anyhow, I'm no coward and I've a steady hand. How now? Think twice before you... I could try talking some... No, I think not. I've got to use my head and think. Should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I, Siegward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side. Ah! That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment... For your valor, my sword. Long may the sun shine. Well... I'm going to have the only thing to do, really, after a night.
Thank you. Is good. What needs?
Prithee, be careful.
Oh.
Welcome home, I speak. Very well. Then touch the cake nut.
Hello, your hand in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them. Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring. As, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. Goodbye, and stay safe. Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own. Careful you don't burn yourself with it. Do not be gone for long. What is it?
Champion of Ash, well, I was not meant to be a firekeeper, but I am honored to serve you beside the bonfire. The gods are ever merciful. My gratitude lies with them and with you. I am yours now. Your wish is my command. Have a pleasant journey.
Ah, there I am. Do not be gone for long. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Be safe, Champion of Ash. Then shall we be bearer? Thank you. Be safe, Champ. Do not be gone for long.
Oh, hello, you hand in one.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I'm Anri of Astora. Unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We're well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh, yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He is an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lie, we may go our separate way. The next time, may the flame. We are beyond, we may, the next, may the.
Thank you. Thank you. This is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want?
This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion serves me a recompense? Clearly. So you will make me promise that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge. In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck of Vinheim, Unkindled One. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.